Guys, what's up? I am back with a brand new video and this is a quick review for the Samsung Galaxy S10 series, Note 10 series One UI 2.1 update. Right now, I just received the One UI 2.1 update on my Samsung Galaxy S10, as guys you can see, which is coming at almost 1600 mAh, which is amazing. This is a really big update for you for your Samsung Galaxy S10 series and Note 10 series. So without any wasting time, let's quickly download this update, and after that I'm gonna show you what is new in this update. So without any wasting time, let's get right into it. Okay guys, now I'm gonna show you that I am indeed running on the One UI 2.1 update, and you can see now I am running the One UI 2.1 update on my Samsung Galaxy S10. So now let's show you what is new in this update. So first thing first, I'm going to show you that here is the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra, which is also running on One UI 2.1 update. And you can see this update give you all the features that you normally get with S20 series, like the single take. As you can see, we have this new option. And second, when you go to the more section, you get the pro video mode as well as a hyperlapse. And guys, first I'm going to show you that this hyperlapse feature, and before we only have this normal hyperlapse, but now we get the night hyperlapse feature, which is really good. Next up, when you go to the front camera and go to the video section, before we only get 4K with a 30 frames per second and also full HD with a 30 frames per second. But after this update, One UI 2.1 update, you get full HD 60 frames per second and 4K 60 frames per second with the front camera. And guys, one more thing I noticed, that AR emoji, now it is called as AR zone. And one more feature which is very interesting for me is the pro video mode. Before we only have photo pro mode, but now we get the pro video mode, which is a really helpful feature for me. Let's go to the settings, and you can record 4K 60 and full HD 60 with the pro video mode, which is a really good feature. And guys, one more thing, that when you hold the shutter button, it automatically record a video that we also see in the Instagram app, which is a really helpful feature for me. And one more thing is, now has been added with the Samsung Galaxy S10, is you can easily switch between front camera and back camera while you're recording a video. And guys, when you go to the settings and go to the display area, and you can see, and the light and the dark interface is now a little bit changed with the One UI 2.1 update. And also when you go to the notification panel, you will see two more features. First is the quick share, and second is the music share, which is a pretty good feature. So that's about it, and thank you so much for watching this full review One UI 2.1 update for the Samsung Galaxy S10 series, Note 10 series. Let me know what you guys think about this new update. It is worth it for you, and subscribe to my channel if you are new here. So I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out.